I tried to fight Rogan last week.
Really?
Whoops. He ripped my shoulder off.
Wait, really?
Yeah, and I was hammered, so I was like, you can't tap me, dude. Jiu-jitsu's gay. I kept fucking with him. He tapped me like 8 times, dude. He kept
that
going.
That easy?
Yeah. He'd get me in like a triangle choke or something, and I'd be like, this is nothing, fucking pussy. I was like, I'm never going to fucking tap.